you are to use the back button. If you find when you click next, right, and you putting in your code, and you find that you have put in the wrong code, once you press next and it comes to your address screen, before you put in your address, you should hit back so that way you can correct your code before you put in your address. Because once you put in your address, that is when you have to void your summons.